If I'd known that Charlotte was after me, I never would have pulled a gun. I shot my child. Your child. I have to live with that for the rest of my life.
Charlotte has just fallen back to
sleep. Sorry.
No, you don't understand. It is imperative that I speak with her right now. I really
sorry.
Think you should wait.
No,
she
no, I can't.
I have to tell her. No, in there. She is terrified of you. She thinks you shot her on purpose.